The easiest fall recipe for your family. If you're something I want to make for dinner, this is a great one. I use seasonal veggies, lots of really good seasonings. I roast them in the oven to perfection, and then I put them in a casserole dish with pasta, put some cheese on it, lots of olive oil, some salt. It's just really simple. It's a crowd pleaser. The kids will love it. I topped it with some breadcrumbs, a little bit of cream. I used some healthier alternative, which I will include below. It's a great vegetarian dish, and who doesn't love a lot of cheese? Follow for more healthy recipes.